Thank you very much indeed. There's the mighty paw. And now, I hope you're having no difficulty. No, I didn't hear particularly the judges. You can hear all the lyrics, can't you? Can you hear everything? Can't? All right. Maybe the band is a little too powerful, huh? Nevertheless, Lord Bryner's next. Number five, the Lord Bryner.
People only talking, but they really don't know what's the proper meaning for Trinidad and Tobago. Cipriani start the ball rolling, now the doctor doing the bowling. So let we help Uncle Eric to perform a real hat trick, because this is your land, just as well as my land. This is your place, and also it's my place. So let we put our heads together and join like one happy family. Democratically, educationally, we'll fear independently. Why, yeah. The 1st of August, the year 1962, will go down in history for every one of you. Forget racialism and nationalism. Let discipline, production, and tolerance guide us to independence, because this is your land, just as well as my land. This is your place, and also it's my place. So let me put our heads together and join like one happy family. Democratically, educationally, we'll be independently. Why, yeah. Conscientiously and constitutionally, forget all this lousy rumor about racial equality. If you are an East Indian and you want to be an African, just shave your head clean like me, then they can't prove your nationality, because this is your land. One time, sing out the chorus, and also it's my place. So let me put our heads together and join like one happy family. Democratically, educationally, we'll be independently. Why, and next thing again, I want you to know, I must tell you plain, whether your status is high or low, the time has come to pass when there's no more colonial rule, I believe. So together we will aspire, together we will achieve, because this is your land, just as well as my land. This is your place, and also it's my place. So let me put our heads together and join like one happy family. Democratically, educationally, we'll be independently.